What is going on, guys? We are currently on video number 7 out of my 9 video series of running all of my trucks across my course. All these we have done already. We got the Panda Hobbies Ford Bronco, aka the Donko, Colton Lyle from RC Athletes. And we got Snake Bite based on the Dodge Power Wagon from Panda Hobbies. The Defender 90 Enduro 24, my C10, and my Deadbolt. If you missed those videos, go back and check them out. They're pretty sweet. So moving right along, we have the rest of the axials left. We got Baby Digger, which is my dad's that I built for him. And we have his Deadbolt, and we have my Creation. So if you can't tell, there's definitely something up with that. Well, the story is, I originally created this. If you look back in all my videos, you'll see it in there. I created this for a purpose. Well, I've achieved that purpose, and that purpose was to create this, the SON-UVA Digger. I believe it is the only one out there. I mean, I haven't seen it anywhere or any done. I got the body off a toy, off of Amazon. And of course I did my signature move, added lights to it. But yeah, so this is basically a 1/32 scale, 1/32nd scale. In my other videos, you'll see that I refer to it as the SCX32. But yes, this is what I was going for. So now we have Baby Digger, and we have Baby SON-UVA Digger. So yeah, pretty sweet. So that is the one we are going to run today. So this guy is no more. He has graduated, and I'm going to stick that on the toy that I got this body from, and I'm gonna give it to my daughter. So yeah, there we go. Let's give it a run and see how it does. Okay, SON-UVA Digger. Let's see how it does. I do have to admit, guys, this thing is freaking sweet. I'm so glad it finally came that I could make it. So excited that I finally got it done. Those lights are stinking bright. Gate 2, gate 3. Hopefully I can finally get this done with no helping hands. I've pretty much, in my mind, done it with my C10. Toward the end of the video, I was kind of blabbing away, got kind of distracted, but I'm going to chalk it up to driver error. I think it did pretty well. Uh-oh. So this thing is probably the smallest, but yet the heaviest of all of my trucks, because that body is solid metal. It's like, I don't know, it's definitely, it can't be aluminum, but it is stinking heavy. I'm still working on getting a scale so I can start measuring all my trucks and weighing them out. But yeah, that thing is stinking heavy. And it can hurt it too. It's pretty top heavy with that body up there. But it seems to be doing pretty well now. That thing's cool. So far, no helping hands. That was gate 7, going under here, up to gate 8, up by the campsite. Oh, I love this truck. It's so small. Maneuvers so well around this course. That big teeter-totter, I think, is gonna get me. Oh my gosh, guys. Can't believe it. Zero helping hands. It's stinking awesome. So far, this guy's in the lead. Bum, bum, bum. Baby son of a digger. Freaking cool. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I don't know. I think it's pretty cool. Hit that subscribe button. Let me know what you think. See you later. All right, guys. So when I was editing the video of this truck, I totally realized I forgot to go through gate 9. So we shall go through there and go through 10 and 11 again, just to see if I can still do it with zero helping hands. So here we go. I'm kind of thinking that I'm going to end up with a helping hand because every time I go over this thing with this truck, it tumbles over as soon as the... Oh! I got so lucky. That is awesome. It just did a complete somersault. All right, let's go to gate 10. That was pretty cool. I like driving through here. It's kind of fun. Right, under the bridge. Under the teeter-totter. So initially, when I got done with gate 8, I was supposed to come up over these rocks, go down the backside here, whip around and come underneath and go to gate 9. So, yeah. My bad. Not paying attention. God, excuse me. I'm kind of battling a cold I picked up from my kids. If you guys have kids, you know how that goes. Bam. And there we have it. All completed. All right, guys. Again, hit that subscribe button. Let me know what you think in the comments. See ya.